Hello, I'm Ted Helms of Helms Art Creations, and our painting today asks the question, can villains be heroes? I believe, depending on your perspective, the answer is yes. Here's our presentation of Hero or Villain. Please enjoy.
Thank you.
Thank you for watching. Hero or Villain was painted on a gesso-prepared 12x16-inch canvas frame using various brands of acrylic paint. I used a 1-inch brush to apply the brown undercoat and various synthetic brushes for the larger areas of the painting. A bristle brush was used for the trees and a zero-round liner for the painting's details. The image was scanned using a FlipPal scanner and edited online to remove defects and adjust the colors. If you'd like a print of this painting, they're available along with many other themed gifts in our online store. The link is in the description along with our other social media sites. We appreciate your feedback, so please leave your comments below. If you liked the video, click the like button. If you'd like to be notified when we release future videos, please subscribe to our channel. Thanks again, and we hope you have a fantastic day.